Hello all my lovely friends out there. This is Shilpi. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I generally like to make videos on motherhood, pregnancy, lifestyle, wellness and beauty. Today in my wellness series, I'm going to talk about my favorite multi-purpose use cookware that I use on a daily basis. I'm talking about the cast iron pan from Lodge. I've been using the Lodge cast iron pan since last year. Like to give my reviews, how I use it, how I season it, how I wash and clean it, and what are the multiple uses I get out of my cast iron pan. So do keep watching till the very end. Let's get started. Cast iron and iron are both different cookwares. Iron cookwares are made up of plain iron sheets that is hammered and given a shape, whereas cast iron is generally an alloy of iron and carbon. It is molded into a cast made up of sand and water. The cast iron cookwares are generally heavier than the iron cookware, and they have got very good heat retention property that makes it a very healthy option for cooking. Talking about my Lodge cast iron, Lodge is an American company that has been making cast iron pots and pans since forever. I got mine from Amazon under $20. Before the first use, just wash it with very mild detergent and water. Promptly pat it dry. Put the pan on gas or burner. Put few drops of oil on the pan. You can take any oil and rub it all over the pan using a paper towel. Don't forget the back and the handles. Let it be on the flame for a few minutes. I got my cast iron pan that was pre-seasoned, but you can season it again in the oven or on the stove. Preheat the oven to the highest temperature. Put some drops of oil on the pan and cover it completely. It's recommended to use a high smoking point oil like the canola oil or the vegetable oil. Put the pan in the oven and bake it for about 1 to 2 hours. Let the pan cool down completely. If required, season it once more. Often season the pan this way to make your pan good as new. Let the pan preheat to the desired temperature before you start cooking. Generally, the cast iron pan takes a little bit longer to heat up. I use my cast iron pan to make the rotis, fulkas, parathas. I also use my cast iron pan to make vegetable curries with or without gravy. Promptly transfer your dish into another container once the cooking is done. This will help in avoiding a black tint or metallic taste in the food. Since cast iron pan retain heat, this would avoid food getting overcooked or burned. If you want to use your pan for making food that need more non-stick surface, then heat the pan to a good temperature, drizzle some water and let the pan cool, put some drops of oil and rub it all over using a half-cut onion. Here I am using my pan to make dosas. The food is not sticking to the pan and the dosas are coming off easily. The cleaning of the pan is also very easy. Either you can wash off the pan with a paper towel or you can clean using a mild detergent. Avoid using any abrasive scrubbers to prevent the seasoning coming off. Repeat the process of patting the pan dry promptly and putting a thin layer of oil for seasoning, and the pan is good to be used again. Traditionally, we all have been using the iron cookwares, but following the recent trend, everybody kind of switched on to the non-stick cookwares. And frankly speaking, I also followed that trend and I got many of my non-stick cookwares, very pretty looking and very lightweight, easy to cook, the food doesn't stick. And I found that in the past 5-6 years, I had to constantly keep on buying new cookwares because the older one, the durability was very less, they wear off so easily. Taking care of them was a penance. So in comparison to all of these, when I look back, I think that I made the right choice into switching back into my iron and the traditional cookwares that we all have been using. Since this time I've started using my iron cookware, I find that my life has become so much more easy and simple. First, it gives me a mental peace of mind knowing that I'm using a healthy cookware option that is not putting any harmful chemicals or toxins into the food that is going to affect mine and my family health in the long run. It's giving me extra iron that I need in my diet. It retains heat, so it's a better way of cooking the food because the food gets cooked slowly. Next, it is good for my pocket also because I don't have to constantly replace it, as was the case with my non-stick cookwares that I have to constantly replace because of them getting damaged. I know if I take proper care of them, they are going to last for generations and generations. I don't have to think about the kind of utensils I'm gonna use with my cast iron pan. There's no tension of damaging my cast iron pans by using the wrong utensil. I can use wooden, steel, silicon, any kind of utensils along with my cast iron pan, and I know it would be fine. I use my cast iron pan for all kind of purposes. It's a multi-purpose utensil in my house. It has reduced the amount of dishes in the sink because I constantly reuse it. I wash it and I use it for my next purpose. I make rotis, fulkas, parathas, curries, gravies, dosa, and any kind of sandwiches. I use it for frying. I use it for baking. Easy to maintain once you get the hang of it. It makes your life easier. I would urge all of my friends who are watching this channel, please go right away. Switch your non-stick cookwares for cast iron or iron cookwares. They are not only durable, long-lasting, and eco-friendly, they are good for your health, they are good for your family's health, for long-term, they are very good. Just switch it away. You know the toxic chemicals that goes into making of the non-stick cookwares. There has been series and research, even on Netflix, there's a big show that tells this, and switch it right away. There's no more excuse on holding on to your non-stick cookwares, because whatever you can do on them, if you season these cast iron pan properly, you can do all these things in them. So just go right away and switch your non-stick cookware for a healthy cast iron or iron cookware. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more videos on motherhood, pregnancy, lifestyle, wellness and beauty. Take care. Bye-bye.